Welcome to Swiss Hat in the Philippines. About 1 hour outside of Davao, on the road to Bukidnon, we find the Malagos Garden Resort. It is not far away from the Eagle Park that we visited on the same day. This beautiful resort has lots of activities and attractions. It is situated in a beautiful garden setting. Unfortunately, the maintenance is not so good, and many of the attractions, as those we see here, are not open to the public. Of course, I went there especially to visit the Malagos Chocolate Museum. Davao is a good production place for chocolate. The museum is small, but it shows in a very nice setting the history and production of chocolate. Nature is amazing. Several attractions are offered to the visitor, especially to the children, like bicycle riding, horse riding, riding on a buffalo cart, or riding on a horse cart. Another major activity is the Butterfly Sanctuary, which is very nicely done and much, much more attractive than the one in the Crocodile Park in Davao. It's not easy to film those animals that move around all the time, but I got some nice shots nevertheless. The Butterfly Sanctuary is completed by a museum. Is called Museo de Mariposa. Apparently Mariposa means butterfly. It shows where in the Philippines the different kind of butterflies can be found on the different islands. The Philippines is apparently extremely rich in different species of butterflies. And this rounds up our visit of the Malagos Garden Resort. Please click and subscribe.